The Princess of Wales teamed up with tennis champion Roger Federer to celebrate Wimbledon ball boys and girls. Kate joined the 8-time Wimbledon champion and watched a training session where youngsters were hoping to impress selectors and bag one of the 250 spots for the tournament that starts next week. The princess, who's the club's patron, has praised the hard work of the ball boys and girls, describing them as amazingly professional.